Welcome to the Fitness by Alana 5 Guided Stretches. Today we are going to start with releasing muscle tension in the shoulders and neck. So we're going to start with the head. You're going to look to your right and to your left 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you're going to look up and down 4 times. 1, 3, 4, and to the right and to the left. 1, 3, 4, and now you're gonna roll forward 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, roll back. 1, 2, 3, 4, again all the way around. Good, go the other way. Good, now we'll move to our shoulders. We're gonna lift them up and down 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and roll them forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, roll them back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, up and down one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, now bring your right arm in front of your chest and pull it back with your left arm. Drop your shoulder. Good, and the other arm, left arm in front. Bring it towards you, drop your shoulder. Feel a stretch in your shoulder. Good, one more time, right arm in front. Left arm in front. Good, now we're gonna bring our right arm up and over our head. Bend your right elbow, grab your elbow with your left hand. And pull down on your elbow, feel it in your triceps. Good, and switch. Grab your left elbow. One more time, right elbow. And left elbow. Good. Lower. Clasp our hands behind our head. Push your elbows back and open up the chest. Push them back and open up the chest. Good, now we're gonna roll forward. Stop when your chest gets on your knees. Clasp your hands behind you. And lift them over your head. Stretches the biceps. Good, and release. Roll up. Clasp your hands behind your head and open the chest one more time. Roll forward, clasp your hands behind your back, lift them up and over your head. Good, roll up. And now we're gonna drop down to the ground. On our hands and knees, you're gonna take your right arm, place it underneath your left arm, drop your sit into your hips, dropping them down, and lay your shoulder on the ground. foot and switch. Left arm under, drop the hips. Good, come up back on all fours, drop the hips and do child's pose. Good, back up, right arm under. Finish in child's pose. Good. Thank you for attending day one with me.